Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and last time we left off, we just finished several members of Organization 13, and now we're gonna keep moving and get the rest of our friends back. So, God, these fights have been kind of annoying, to be a little honest. And I'm just gonna take all these off, because I just keep accidentally using them.
So these panels in the floor are switches for the doors.
Okay. Let's just keep going in one direction and see where that takes us. This is the one I already did. My bad. I'll do it again.
We can't waste any more time here. The others need our help.
Yeah, no. Let's help them. Let's see what they're up to. Yeah, we can deal with them later. What is this?
Yeah!
Sora!
I know who that is.
Nice to see ya!
The moon exhilarates me.
The moon shines down!
Ha!
I call on the moon's pale light.
Just stop! Stop it! Aisa!
Aisa.
There was a time when I trusted you to deal with traitors. And now, your betrayal outstrips them all. What final words do you have for your superior?
Well, let me think about it. How about you were never my superior?
Ah, ever the rogue pawn. Knocked from the board early in the game.
Damn.
Utterly useless and forgotten.
You kidding? Do you know how popular I am? I got loads of people rooting for me.
This dude is way too self-aware
of everything.
Sorry, boss.
No one axes Axel. Got it memorized?
Is this supposed to be a keyblade? Or is it some sort of joke?
Are we gonna fight?
Our plans have been dashed by you far more times than I care to count. Now it ends. I will purge that light in you. With darkness! Changing sides again?
We need him alive. You know that.
We only need his heart in order to forge the key. We do not need his soul. Oh, but that's right. You were friends. Then, you take his life.
Who are you?
Don't do this. Wait.
It's all right. You can stop now. It's all right.
Shion.
Useless puppet.
She's gonna die again.
Shield!
Your keyblade is no more. And still you think you can play at being a guardian of light? You can wait your turn. Also ran.
What the fuck? No.
Hands off my friends.
It cannot be.
Roxas!
My turn.
Noxus.
This is impossible. Where did you get a vessel?
Same as you.
Same how?
Most of the organization's members, they traveled here from the past as hearts. And you had replicas ready and waiting. One for each of them.
Who told you?
I owe my return to many. Some of them people you knew.
Ansem the Wise. Zexion.
And others too. It seems you're not as good at winning over people's hearts as you think.
Ah, I see.
There was one last thing I needed in order for me to be whole again. A connection. Sora helped me find my way back here. To my friends.
Roxas!
I don't need hearts. I will scatter them all to the winds.
Oh. Kairi! Sora!
What difference does one little light make? You have others. Just as we have more darknesses to replenish our ranks.
Rest, Axel. Roxas will fight in your place. And I'll fight for Kairi.
Yeah, when it comes to Keyblades, you're the old hands.
Get away!
Oh, I'm still in this mode. Oh, you know, he has a berserk cage. I keep forgetting about that. I should probably pay attention to it instead of running into him like a dumbass.
The moon.
Whoa, okay. What the hell?
The moon.
Just stay.
I call on the moon's pale light. This fight is over.
No escape.
What?
On the moon's pale light.
That was close. Heal.
Ah, come on.
Why so sad?
You let them reduce you to this?
I thought you outgrew the marks under your eyes.
So?
You look like you need them.
Stop it. The whole act. I thought this was all for her.
At first, I sacrificed everything to try and track her down. You're the one who went off and made other friends. Left her and me both in the dust. It infuriated me how you just exited our lives. I lost all sense of purpose.
I didn't forget you.
Yes, I know. You wouldn't do that. But I was jealous.
You admit it.
Well, if I make it back, you won't get it out of me a second time.
See you, Aiza.
See you, Lee.
You go help Kairi.
Right. Gotta run. Good luck.
All right. What now? Guess I should have brought some ice cream.
That's what I keep forgetting to do. I got this now, so. Wonder if I can use items from here. Oh yeah, okay. We're good to go.
Let's go!
Blade!
I need the rest of me.
Okay.
Oh.
your face.
I'm the piece of Ventus that was taken away. And you're the piece Ventus needed to be whole again. So, why shouldn't you and I look exactly the same? You define me, Sora, the same way that Ventus does. We are brothers who together make a greater whole.
Then why won't you stand by our side? Instead of with darkness?
Because I am darkness. And I do stand by your side. I'm the shadow that you cast. How much closer could I be?
But I didn't...
But I didn't ask for this. To be sifted apart, nice and neat. We should be free to choose. Not just light. Not just darkness. We decide what we are.
But... Ventus, I did decide who I am. You see?
And what you are is darkness?
What I am is darkness.
Okay.
How is that okay? Vanitas?
Are here!
Never be able to break these chains. They're our bonds. You have no power over me!
Stop, Terra! Please stop it!
Farewell.
No!
Terra, I kept my promise.
Fell to the dark. One day, I will set this right. One day. I will set this right. I will return to this land.
and protect my friends.
Terra, now! Aqua, Ven!
Terra? Is it you?
Yeah. You never stop lighting my way back.
You're here.
I heard you too, Ven. You found me, just like you promised. Thank you.
Aqua and Ventus need rest. Terra, look after them.
No, Sora. I'm going too.
That's what he wants. For us to make a mistake. Put ourselves in danger.
Sora, go. We'll catch up with you.
Right. I got this. Night already?
Alright. We're gonna put an end to this episode. This is starting to get very serious. Anyway, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.